And then we have a very strong, powerful singer in Grace Pettis. What we need to find ourselves, we need to find a 14-year-old kid somewhere in America that can yodel. And we found one. And she is. Let me brag on her. She's American Kids National Championship. She won the gold medal in country vocals and in gospel vocals. She's here from all the way from a tiny town in Foley, Missouri. 150 people in this town, and we want to welcome her. This is Ruby Lee, 14 years old. So you. You're like Grace Pettis. You come from a very, very musical family, don't you?
No, I do not, actually.
No, you don't, Artis. Of course not. But mom and dad are here. They support you, right?
Yes, and yes. My sister as well.
Right, and you learned a long time ago how important it is to enter competitions to get used to playing in front of people, right?
Yes.
So you play a lot of them?
I don't really play competitions anymore. I more do my own shows and play around. So
you're sort of embarking on the beginning of your career, which is important to do when you're 14 years old, so I see why you're doing that. Right now, you're going to reach back into American history, and you're going to show Merle Monroe what it's like to do something real traditional country music, right? You're going to play a Patsy Montana song.
Yes.
Why this one?
Well, I just really like this song. Also, Patsy Montana's real name is Ruby Blevins, and my name is Ruby as well, so I think the connection is pretty cool.
It is cool. And you also like to yodel a lot. You're good at that.
Yeah, I do like to yodel a lot, actually.
Well, let's go ahead and listen to the song. It's a Patsy Montana song. Give everybody the name of the tune.
This is called Cowboy Sweetheart.
It is Ruby Lee, this week's Wood Songs Kid.